Bruce Poliquin made millions on Wall Street, then pretended to be a logger to avoid paying thousands in taxes. Poliquin bought oceanfront property on Sheepscot Bay worth nearly $2 million and got caught abusing a program to help tree growers. Poliquin paid just $21 in taxes one year, pushing higher taxes on the rest of us. Bruce Poliquin, a Wall Street millionaire who's not for us. House Majority PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.